So you are surrounded by people who tell you you are too straightforward, you are too direct, and that can be harmful. That can make people feel offended or touched in their sensitivity or something like this. Here's what to do. I was surrounded by this kind of people for a long while in my life, and I still meet these kind of people in random situations and so on, even though I'm not surrounded by them all the time anymore, with few exceptions, of course. But what happens is that if you believe and you feel that being straightforward, being direct, and being clear avoids problems and brings you clarity in your relationships, you shouldn't quit with that. What do I mean? I often hear from the people who complain about being straightforward and direct and clear and so on, that there are different ways of reaching people. You can be still direct and honest, you don't need to lie or to hide or whatever, and still be sweeter, smoother, and reach people. Well, my experience says the following. If you are not extremely direct with people, and by direct I just mean clear, without hiding, without trying to paint it with other colors, just saying exactly what you think or how you feel, people will play the fools, and they will play the role of, oh, I really didn't get, oh, I really don't know exactly what you mean. For example, if you have, I don't know, life partner, and you come to the person, you say, well, I think things are not going so well, I think we should maybe reevaluate what's going on, I think we should talk about our situation. The person is not going to understand that you are probably saying, I wanna quit with this, I want to put an end to it. And if you keep saying that way because you don't want to be direct, because you don't want to hurt or blah blah blah, the person, if the person likes you and wants to stay with you, the person will keep playing the fool and will keep staying with you and will keep keeping the relationship, even though the person understands that you don't want to be in the relationship anymore. Because people are selfish, they do not care, they are worried about what they want and what they believe, so they will stick with you because they want to stay with you. Let's suppose that a friend did something that you didn't like, did something that was really hurtful, and you tell the person, look, you know, I think that maybe this kind of situation, and you start giving a lot of rounds and rounds and rounds to what you're saying, the person is never going to understand the message and will play the fool, not understanding the message, pretending to not understand the message. And the problem is, we'll do it again. Just like in any other circumstance in life, people will do it again because you are not clear. Let's suppose that you go out to dance and you invite someone to dance. And the person's like, maybe the next song, I'm tired now, I'm having a drink. What will most of the people do? Believe me, because I've seen it. They will come to you again. Oh, what about this song? And what about this song? And what if we dance now? And what if we dance now? They are not going to understand that you do not want to dance with them. They won't. Even if you are like clear in your body language. Because what you said was, you know, I'm too tired now, I'm taking a rest, my feet is hurting, or blah blah blah. And they will come again and again and again. Same thing happens in your work. If something happens that you don't like and you don't tell it straightforward, it will happen again and again and again. And people will pretend that, oh, but I didn't know, oh, but you never said anything. But you know what the problem is? If you tell people straightforward that they did something wrong, that you don't want to dance with them, that you want to quit the relationship or whatever, they will say, oh, but A is so violent. Oh, A is so straightforward. Oh, A has no feelings. Or I don't know, A is unforgiven and blah, blah, blah. It's someone who never forgives other people. And of course, because they are trying to defend themselves, they are trying to put you in a position where you are the guilty one, where you are doing something bad or something wrong. And the truth is that you are just trying to be straightforward, you're just trying to be direct. And I do believe you should be like this with people, because then even if people hate that attitude, even if people, I don't know, become enemies with you, they know who they are dealing with. They know who is around them. They know you will never be stabbed by the back. They will never be stabbed by the back by you. That you will never do something on their back. And this is something that happens a lot. I've had lots of people around me in my life, and I still have some people, unfortunately, around me in my life, that they are always trying to somehow fool you, stab you by the back, or pretend that they don't know what they are doing, or play in light shadow ways and not being absolutely clear so that they can do again and again and again what they are doing. And they are never straightforward with you. They never say exactly what they want. They never show clearly their intentions. And believe me, if you are someone who is straightforward, who is direct, whenever this kind of situation happens, you feel really bothered. You feel really disgusted with what's going on, because the truth is that you don't know exactly what's going on. You don't know exactly what the person wants to say, because the person never says it clearly. The person never words it out clearly and transparent without any doubts. And the worst thing that can happen for good relationships, at least in my opinion, is that things are not clarified, that things are not made transparent, that people are not straight to the point when they want to do something. Be careful with one detail. When I say straight to the point and when I say clear, I mean literally just clear and straight to the point. I'm not saying that you should yell, that you should offend, that you should use bad words, or that you should behave in, in a very authoritarian way or imposing way or anything like that. You can be the sweetest person in the world in the way you say it, with a smile in your face, with a good calm voice, but that you word it out. You put it clearly to the person, exactly the way you see things, exactly the way you want things, exactly the way you understand things. And as I said, this is gonna cause you probably a lot of trouble, but at least people will know who they are dealing with, and there is a chance that the people that stay away from you, who isolate you, will never get that close to you again in a way that could potentially make you feel bothered or disgusted again by their behavior. And little by little, you will see people around you that, even though they are not as many as before, even though it's a reduced group, a small group, those will be people who will enjoy your way of being, who will like the fact that you are transparent, that you are honest, and so on. And they will end up adapting to your way of being, understanding who you are and how you are. And they will not mix it with arrogance, violence, or anything like that. They will just understand that this is your way of being, and it's an honest way of being. It's something that is not trying to be prejudicial to anyone, just the other way around. You are trying to avoid misunderstandings with people. You are trying to avoid conflictual situation with people. And at least after my experience and things that I've been through, this is absolutely priceless. Think of it.